Hey guys, how's it going? BudStuffGames here, and welcome back to the new season of Pixelmon. And today we got right over here. We got the.
What do I see here? Can I pick him up?
No.
Give that back.
No, we don't have our real starters yet. Because as you guys know, this is an Egglock. But we have the hyped up Canadian, also known as Hyper Legends. And then we have our old friend. Ow! And then we have my other two season's hosts. We got Marco Therinius and...
Hello.
And our boy Eli. He doesn't have a YouTube channel.
Wait, Bud? Can you stand here for a second?
Yeah, sure.
Oh, I'm throwing my balls all up your face.
Well, now you don't get these back. No, I'm joking.
Okay, I've already given myself my...
Kay.
Wait, hold up. BudStuff Gaming, what do I see right here? / game mode 1, and what can I get? Let's see.
So we're all gonna give ourselves a nice little egg. Where the heck is it? So it's Pokey Give Egg, Bud 1999, random.
It's supposed to be 5 balls, right? Oh.
I gave myself a random egg already.
So I get rid of my torture?
Once you hatch your egg, then you will.
Oh.
I'm super excited. Can we start walking to hatch it?
No, not yet. I need mine first.
Do you want me to give you yours?
Nice. Give me mine.
I got my Yoshi egg right here.
Can
I get a blue Yoshi?
Alright, boys, start your running!
Alright, start running!
Alright, okay, mine's cracking! Come on, give Daddy a new pair of shoes. Come on, give me a magic card. I got a Sneasel! Ooh!
I got a Kingler!
What'd you get?
Not cracking.
This sucks.
I got a Sneasel. It's not cracking at all?
I already got a king.
No,
let's
see.
What did I get?
Hold on. I live in Canada. We have king crabs like fucking.
What was that?
God damn! I just keep swearing.
we're gonna try to keep this series PG.
We literally have freaking.
I got a Beldum.
Did you really?
Yeah.
Okay, Mark. Has your egg cracked at all?
Nope.
Disconnect and reconnect. It might be glitching.
Can I just say we have literally king crabs everywhere? Now you give me a Kingler. Is this supposed to be racism?
All right, guys, let's go now. Okay, Mark.
Wait, we can't start
training until Mark gets his thing. Yeah, I see you looking at that.
I'm gonna give myself some night vision potions.
Oh, it's cracking now.
Yeah, that's what I thought. All right, and we're gonna do survival. So I guess since Mark's still doing that, we can all start chopping down some trees or something.
All right.
What'd you get, Marker?
This sucks.
What'd you get?
Look behind.
Oh my gosh! Hyper, look at what Mark got.
What? Hey!
Hey, hold up.
Look at this. Oh wait, no, that's not.
Put that in the PC. Get that out of here.
Oh, he's so big.
Yeah, they got the same Pokemon.
Yeah, man.
Wow.
Yeah,
I got a Sneasel. I can actually work with that. Start chopping down trees, boys.
I got a Beldum.
All right, big what?
I'm pretty sure I got the best pick.
What are you talking about? Sneasels are amazing.
Shut up,
Beldum. Can I keep
what's
my
your, what's? No. Put it in the PC. This is an Egglock, boy.
Fine.
Well, not an Egglock because Pokemon are going to faint. There's nothing we can do about that. All right. Who put the random PC out here? Someone's getting banned.
Wasn't me.
Looks at Mark.
It wasn't me.
Why do I believe that? No. Alright, Sneasel. What's everyone's nature?
Shoot. I keep forgetting my E is supposed to be that.
I got.
Let's see. Fight.
Ooh, Adam, special attack is down.
Are you kidding me?
Oh, damn.
I got Brave.
That's plus attack and minus speed, right?
Yep.
Are you kidding me? This is gonna take forever.
Yeah, I'm more than halfway. Come on, baby girl.
Come on.
Oh, I got a critical hit. Come on.
Wait, you guys are training?
Yeah. Hell yeah.
Wait, are you guys fighting each other?
Magikarps, boy.
Wait, Magikarp. I thought we were getting.
We were waiting for Mark, and he got his egg. All right, 360 XP. Oh, really? No new moves? Thanks.
Okay. Level 5 in a roll. Okay, I'm out of here. I got fish.
Yeah, you get. Yeah, I guess that could have been our food. It's just murdering billions of Magikarps.
Yeah, well, what, it's gonna take me an hour because I only have takedown.
I have scratch, Eli.
Takedown.
Don't fight the level 16. Don't do it. Yes, wait, tackle!
I have mud.
Oh my god. Oh my god. I'm dead.
I have mud sport and bubble.
Can I do slash poke heal at least?
Sure. I don't know. We'll see what the people say. The people have spoken. Okay, I got cricket. I got quick attack.
Wait, hold up. BudStuffGames.
What?
What is this? You got a Beldum?
No, Eli got the Beldum.
Oh, what the hell is this?
I got a Sneasel. Yeah, I know. Have fun with your crab.
All
no.
I have is takedown, so it's taking forever to kill anything.
This ain't Vala.
I have Scratch.
This ain't Vala. This ain't Vala at all.
I think he cheated. No.
You cheated. I call cheating.
I should check the console.
Mr. Eli, you have been expelled from this university of Pokemon.
Piper, please.
What?
For cheating.
He's just a boy. Plus, I was gonna do it.
It's taking forever.
There we go. Mark, how's your fight doing?
I got three raw fish.
The only move I can use is bubble, and I'm fighting a level 8 Magikarp.
I see what I'm seeing. A cat fighting a fish.
Hey, listen. It's a Sneasel.
I finally won.
Oh, look, a whole bunch of Magikarps are over here.
A cat is a cat.
A Sneasel isn't a cat. I don't know what the heck this is,
now
actually.
I'm level 5.
It is actually a cat. Have you never watched an anime?
This does not look like a cat to me. I don't know why. It looks more like a... I don't know. Now that you mention it, I don't know. I have mixed emotions about it.
Where did everyone go?
We're all just in the ocean. I mean, in the river. This is one heck of an ocean. It's the biggest oceans we have here.
Oh, no.
What? What level is it?
Level 17, Magikarp.
Stay away while you still have your arms.
Oh, hey, I can kill it. Oh, hey. Get over
Eli
here.
Eli can fight whatever he wants because he resists tackle.
Leer? No, I don't want Leer.
Us, however, are quite scared of them. Ow. Okay, I can actually win this fight.
Oh,
Sneasel is not going to be bad. Sneasel is going to be usable. I'm actually really happy with this. Because I wanted something that I've like never used before, right?
Come on, please kill it. No!
Give that Magikarp here, Eli. You don't deserve it. Mark, where are you?
I'm going to kill myself from recoil damage.
Don't do it, friend.
I wonder if I can catch this one and evolve it to a... Where's my phone?
Into a Gyarados? Yes. Magikarp. I'm not gonna lie, I play Pokemon too much, so I know, like, everything.
I haven't played Pixelmon for ages, so I forgot when do they evolve.
Level 20, boy.
Level 20?
Wait.
I just get level 19 one, and I'll just evolve it.
Eli just murdered the level 19 one.
Yeah, I just murdered
You whoop me!
Yeah, he does.
You heard me.
Okay, I wanna get...
We do battle!
Oh! Oh!
Get your Beldum out.
While you guys are doing that, me and Mark are gonna finish slaughtering the Magikarps. Am I right, Mark?
Alright, I'm just gonna feed on him now. Beldum. Okay.
Mark doesn't even try to deny it. He's like, yeah.
Ah. Oh crap.
I'm just using Vice Grip on this Magikarp.
Bubble, please, bubble.
Yo,
bubble.
This is
go. No.
All right.
This sucks.
I haven't been recording this whole time. No, I'm joking. Oh my gosh,
bubble.
I would be so sad.
Oh my god, no!
Who won?
Mine actually quit.
No!
I destroyed him.
Because my Pokemon had damage in the first place.
Okay.
You jaded.
Slash like, Pokeheal, I want to see a fair fight.
Yeah.
You know what? I'm willing to bet I can take you all on. Me and Sneasel are literally going to be the best team.
Oh, yeah, Landon?
Oh,
Landon,
yeah.
Yeah. Get it out.
What you know about me?
What the hell?
What? Would you like to share with the rest
of
the class?
I'm out.
Eli, where are you? Let me spank you.
There we go.
We are all literally... We are just exterminating this river.
Oh, I guess I don't have permission to use Pokeheal.
Oh, I should op you, probably. Slash op. Is someone else doing it?
No, you can
there
do it.
There we go.
All right.
What'd you catch, Eli?
I just caught a Magikarp.
Level what?
Level 13.
Oh, okay, that's reasonable.
I love how we're all... I hope... Well, I guess we can just follow the river back, because literally we're just running around murdering them all. Magikarp. Marquez, Eli, we have to do battle once you're done fighting your Magikarp. Magikarp. Are you down?
Do you need more Magikarps?
Nice, critical.
We have to do battle, Eli.
I need that. I want to find a really high level whatchamacallit, metapod.
So far I've got 10 rockfish.
I have 34.
Wait, what just happened?
What?
Oh, my Minecraft crashed. Gosh damn.
Did it really?
Lol. Yeah. I was in a battle too with a level 19
Oh, I see him. I'll murder him for you.
No, okay. I want to catch it, please.
Mark's murdering it. Mark, don't do it. Mark, don't kill it. Mark, don't kill it. Mark, run, boy, run. Mark, have mercy. Mark, don't do it.
I'm gonna catch it.
Mark, you scoundrel.
What? Give me it.
Mark's going for all the marbles.
Mark. Can you hear my keyboard clicking?
I also hear you crying. Mark, please have mercy.
Mark, you better give me this
Is he going for it? Can we say a prayer for the Canadian?
Nice.
Oh my gosh.
I can gift it. You want it?
Yeah, do you want it, Iper? He can trade it to you.
Screw you. I'm going to go get a Dragonair.
Oh yeah, we have to find one. And they're in the bottom of the ocean. They move them to literally the bottom of the ocean.
Really?
Yeah.
I thought they'd go to swamps. I mean, just rivers.
Yeah, they changed that. They just
changed that. Are
you
serious right now?
Oh, so that means I have to get, what's it called? Respiration helmets?
Nugal. Eli, how many seasons did we do with the last
one? Hold up.
How many episodes? Didn't we do like 30 something? We only found one Dragonair and it despawned, so we had to get a fake one.
I cannot ride a Kingler into the ocean. God dang it.
Come here, Oddish.
You're killing Oddish now?
Yep, I've evolved.
You're literally a monster.
I've evolved. Oh, if you murder Oddishes, you get a carrot. Eli,
hey,
Hyper.
I
found where you were. I found a crafting table under a half broken mushroom.
I want to fight your Sneasel.
Alrighty, let's go.
I got raw chicken from killing a Pidgey.
Oh my gosh.
I just realized in Pokemon they ate meat and there's no actual animals on the anime, so.
Actually, there was like a dog in the movie.
Pokemons.
No, guys, are you serious? I haven't been recording this whole time. No, when I crashed, I lost it.
Oh.
Mine just crashed.
Bye, Mark. Oh gosh, how glitchy is this? Do we have the right versions of
everything? Now I'm recording. Gosh,
well,
dang, I missed so much.
It came up with the option to change Pokemon. Then when I clicked,
I just realized in Pokemon, Ash was eating meat, and there's no animals on the series, so they were eating Pokemons.
It happens to the best of us.
I thought there was
a dog in like the movie, like an actual
dog. Or
they're just
eating other people.
Or they're just eating Kairos.
Cannibalism?
I think that might be better than eating
flies. What are you on?
His computer? No.
Are you high on those red shrooms right
now?
Stop
it, Miltank! Stop it! It keeps healing!
You're fighting a Miltank.
Like, I hit him and then he uses Milk Drink and recovers like 1 HP each time. Like, come on, man.
Have fun, buddy. Have fun with a Miltank.
He's already gone.
Oh, yeah, great. This ain't UHC. Why am I getting an apple?
Okay, come on. Oh, the music's starting. Oh, the hype is real. Okay, it's over.
I don't want to fight Voltorb.
Mark, don't do it. He'll zap your crap.
By the way, Mudkip spawning swamps, right?
Mudkips.
Yep.
Okay, I'm in a swamp right now. I want my Mudkip.
You have to reclaim him.
Yep, that's why. I want my Mudkip.
I want this Rapidash. Actually, it's a Ponyta.
Okay, I don't know what to get. I want something that can fly. I need to go hunt for King Richard. I need to revive him from the dead with the ancient.
Battle of the ocean, or bottom of the ocean, remember?
Yeah, I know.
I'm going down there for fossils pretty soon.
Wait, are you close to it?
No, I don't know. I'm just gonna, once I find one, I'm gonna.
Stop it, Miltank! Stop it! Stop it!
Are you gonna try and catch the Miltank?
Do I look like I'm catching the Miltank? He's just healing. Oh gosh, hi Ponyta, please let me live. How did I escape? They're hurting me!
Wait,
oh gosh.
You can get levels now?
How long has it been, Hyper?
While.
Oh, in your XP?
Yeah,
XP. Yep. This Ponyta is banking me. Leave me alone. What, Mark?
I caught a Ponyta and now I'm riding it around.
No, Bonnie World!
Okay, I want something. I want a shiny. No.
Let me TP to you.
No shit.
You know what? I'm gonna find the golden Magikarp this episode.
Hey Landon, turn around.
Funny god.
What? Where are you, Mark?
Turn around again.
Oh, I see you. What level is it?
16.
Can I get lucky with this?
My level 8 Krabby actually.
Give me my ball,
wrecked
please.
It.
Stay in the ball.
Okay. What bird have I not used?
I just captured a level 26 Poliwhirl. Eat my nuts.
You dirty scoundrel.
Okay, from now on, rules, you can't catch things that are way higher levels. That's what me and Landon used to do.
Yeah, that's what me and Eli did. It makes it less OP, but you can keep your dirty Poliwhirl. Oh my gosh, that's how people nickname our Pokemon.
Okay.
I want Sneasel to be a Weavile.
Hold up. So that means you guys weren't allowed to catch legendaries?
No, we caught legendaries, but we waited to use them like in our actual teams until they were within 10 levels, wasn't it?
Yeah.
Yeah, but you can use the Poliwhirl.
Oh yeah, I just realized I caught the Poliwhirl. Wait, guys, I caught the Poliwhirl because my Kingler was at 1 HP.
Oh my gosh.
So I had no choice and I caught it.
You dirty scoundrel. Alright.
Yeah.
It just crashed again.
It's a sign of good things to come. No.
Oh yeah, that's right. You can ride Poliwhirls now.
You know what? I'm gonna catch this thing.
Well, let me ride on your back. Why can't I ride a hair?
Okay. Mark, do you see my Pokeball in my hair?
Yes.
It's the newest fashion. Get with
Wait,
it.
What'd you catch?
I caught a Swaddle.
Oh. Swadloon just attacked me. Why am I using my magic card?
It's whatever you have first in your party.
Oh, big boy, level 19, give me that.
What? Such pokey heel. Yo.
Hey, don't you dare
kill
me.
I don't
want to
fight you, Swadloon.
Mark, don't lie to me, you want to fight him.
I don't. He's higher level than all me pokies. How do you change the order?
I found a red, apricorn, and I just planted it.
Nice.
Lol. What was that?
It was the scoundrels attacking from the east.
What was that?
I think it was from Eli's side.
What? No, it wasn't.
No, that was my crazy brother.
YouTube.com/TheTherineBros. Okay. Racer Leaf! Ow! Critical hits. You know what? This Seawaddle's gonna be my best friend. Me and him are gonna go on many adventures.
No, it's not.
Ow!
Wow, it takes so long.
You know what, Mark? I'll hit you into that lava over there.
Really?
Let the power of the raw fish help me. Get back.
Okay. No.
You dirty scoundrel! I don't think I have keep items on. Don't do it, Mark. Don't do it. Stop it. I should do this. / game rule. Keep inventory. True.
Come on.
Okay,
man.
One of you is gonna have to kill themselves to check.
Keep inventory. True. Okay.
Mark, I will murder you. Ah! Help! Help! Hyper, save me!
What?
Save me.
I can't.
I trusted you.
I'm in a battle of two max.
I
want to
show you something cool, Landon.
By cool, you mean stabbing me in the bum?
No.
Okay.
Owl, you stay away from my fish.
Okay, look at
that. Eli, what's happening? What?
What's happening is I'm attacking.
Oh my, I just found. Okay.
Okay.
I'm going to start mining now.
Here's the cool thing, Landon. Ready?
Yeah. If you hit me with the sword, I'm going to cry. I saw you get that achievement. You get away from me.
No.
Oh yeah, that's right. Achievements are on.
Get back.
Magikarp.
Help.
Gyarados is at 20.
I thought
right?
You said that someone had it. To... Okay.
Help.
Man. Critical strike. Oh crap.
Oh gosh.
Dark.
Help.
Your only hope is to go build your own sword.
Help.
Wait, where's the Poke Center at?
Stuck. I'm stuck. Where are you?
Guys, where's the Poke Center at?
Ah! Gamma!
This is so scary. Help me, guys. Mark, if you TP to me, I'm gonna cry.
You know what my favorite Pokemon is?
What?
Ebola.
Guys,
that's not okay. That's not appropriate. No.
Help!
Getting an upgrade.
PvP master, Hyper, save me!
Making stone swords to save you.
Hyper, help me!
By the way, you do realize I have enough iron to get full iron.
Save me, boy!
Save me, buddy. Let me kill you.
Save me, friend. Ah! Murder him! Fight each other! Fight each other! Get back, you dirty scoundrels!
Hey, Mark.
Hello.
You scoundrels. Eli, would you like to start an alliance?
Yeah.
The question is, did you keep your inventory?
Yes, I did. All right, you two have started something. Me and Eli have an alliance, and I suggest you do the same. This is going down.
No. You do realize I beat a 1v6 in Hunger Games before.
Tell that to me, bum. Yeah, I said it. Eli, will you support me against the orange and blue menace?
I do.
Are you being racist now, calling us by color?
I'm calling you by your Minecraft skin.
No.
My Minecraft skin
have colors.
Orange skinned.
What?
I'm not orange skinned. What are you talking about?
You're sure, you dingus?
Oh, so there's...
Wait, what the heck? I just murdered a hidden ability Poliwhirl. I mean, Poliwag.
Shirts versus skins.
Dude, oh my gosh.
Well, Landon, wear shirts.
Yeah, you guys have to make a skin, and you guys have to be shirtless. Go for it.
Damn. Oh, damn. Look at that iron.
Come on. Level me up.
Ooh, I love it.
I cannot believe I just did that. Hidden abilities are uber rare, and I just murdered one.
Okay, that's cool.
I don't know why.
Uber rare?
Like, they are, like, extremely rare. Like,
stop healing
one
yourself.
In 200.
Stupid Miltank.
I'm not sure of the actual odds, but it's something like that.
I literally have so much iron.
I hope we all know where the base is.
Screw you. It's really easy if you just kill yourself.
Oh gosh.
Okay, someone give me some bleach and I'll just drink it.
Oh gosh.
Is there any commands?
Did I break? Right. There we go, we're back in. Last time I fight this. I think trainers are glitched out. I think when your Pokemon faint, it's broken.
Yeah, that's it. My Pokemon faint and it crashed.
Eli, is that what happened to you?
I think so. Can't remember for sure though.
Just don't die. That's
real simple, Merker. Thank you.
All right. Just giving myself 100 rare candies. I'm ready to go.
Don't pay attention to my achievements.
I have a feeling Mark's cheating.
Oh my. Okay.
Nope,
okay.
Yep, it's when you die. It's when you die.
Really?
Yep. Because it just crashed again.
Oh
wait,
my gosh.
When you die as
Like when your Pokemon faint.
Oh, okay. But mine fainted for a long time, though. For a lot of times.
Well, the first time my Pokemon didn't faint. No! There we go.
Hey,
oh
Mark.
Oh my gosh.
Same achievement.
Yep.
Yep, so do not let your Pokemon faint.
Okay. Easier said than done.
What?
God mode.
I said easier said than done.
Yeah, so we're going to have to like play this like super safe. Wait, did it crash
Pokemon
when we did battles?
No.
I don't think so.
That's because mine was switching Pokemon. That's why I crashed during our battle.
Yeah, if you only have one Pokemon, it doesn't crash.
Is it because I have Optifine?
Maybe. That could do something. I don't know.
It just gives me more frames, that's all.
Yeah, I should get Optifine.
Optifine is the god of
Wait,
all
is that a blue... Oh, I thought that was a black Apricorn. I'm like, oh, thank the lordy.
Thank the lordy.
Time to go mining again.
I'm dying.
I've upgraded.
Wait, so do all three of you have Magikarps?
Yes.
Yes.
Oh my gosh.
Okay, wait.
I also have a Ponyta to ride around.
I'm gonna get like some. It doesn't even have to be an electric type, but something with an electric type move, and y'all are getting zapped.
You know what? I have a Mudkip now.
Did you find one?
Yes.
Swamp's
OP. Just kidding, I don't.
Oh. Oh, my first evolution! Dun, 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 dun. Come on, Seawaddle. Now you're gonna be a big, strong Swadloon just like me. No.
So you're a Swadloon?
Yes. Dude, me, dude, this team is gonna be great. Dude, if I could do art, I would like draw like something like me and this, me and Sneasel together, because Sneasel is a beast.
You know what? Screw you. I ain't drawing anything, even though I watch anime 24/7. No bots! Get in your room! Wait, I mean, get out of your room. Wait, what the? Oh, that's my. Okay.
Eggs! Holy crud, I broke it! I spawned in a baby chicken!
What? No.
Now she's gonna die in the wild.
That is it. Nope, she'll make it. We'll find her eventually. I'm climbing this ice mountain.
This is a maze. This is literally a maze cave.
Like the
wait,
good,
if
like,
Landon just spawned a chicken, that means that there were animals in Pokemon.
But this is Minecraft. It's different.
Listen, man. Theories.
You're being such a downer.
Yeah, man. What do you have against? Listen,
fear
we're trying
not,
to.
Captain Teemo is coming.
What the heck is this? Oh, I found a corefish. Hello, corefish.
Corefish, core.
Be ashamed,
you crave
someone.
Fishing? You crave fishing?
Ho ho ho!
How much iron do you need for a full set?
24, isn't 20, it? 23.
24.
I thought
it was 23.
Oh, I forgot.
If I can beat this Poliwhirl, it's gonna give me so much XP. Come on, baby girl.
Don't you hurt my Poliwhirl.
I'm going for it.
Big girl.
24.
Come on.
Ooh,
come on. Yes! 1800 XP.
Kick this guy.
Don't do it.
Bam.
Y'all know what's happening. I have access to the console.
You know what? I will DDoS you.
I will send you a message on Facebook.
You wish. I changed my profile pic.
I already sent the invite now.
No, did you really?
No.
Okay, I was about to check my phone.
Or did I? No.
Oh, wow.
That was
That's actually really creepy. I'm not gonna lie. That's pretty damn creepy.
Spooky, scary skeletons.
Oh gosh. This crashing sucks because I keep, like, the recording is all gonna be messed up now.
Yeah, it's gonna be so jumpy.
I'm gonna have to, like, get, like. Let's see. 30 minute clips. I have no crashing whatsoever. Not to brag or anything, but yeah.
Yeah, that's nice.
Oh, sh. Okay, who kicked me?
No one kicked you.
I did.
It would have said if someone kicked you.
His name? His name starts with a B.
Actually, my name starts with an L. No.
Well.
Wait, did I find an ocean? No, it's a swamp.
I swear.
I'm gonna find the mudkips.
Where's Bobby? Bobby, did you kick him?
BB girl, Landon? Did you kick him?
Landon? I will TP to you to steal it.
No, it's a slowpoke. No. If I find one, you can have it. That's not what I'm looking for. To be honest, I don't know what I'm looking for.
Dude, that is a mini slowpoke.
What?
And
no,
I crashed.
It was like, it was smaller than a torch.
I haven't had any crashes. Oh, really?
Oh, no,
slash
no,
kick?
I'm good. It came
oh,
back
really?
From the dead.
Slow. Oh, damn, son.
Come on, Paris. Paris. What the heck?
Running.
I'm getting the leg. What's my ping? 89? Ugh, no.
You have the lowest ping. What
yeah,
are you
I know.
On about?
I know. I just can't hit it. It has like the smallest hitbox. Yeah.
Where do you check?
I'm at 109 now.
Hit tab.
My ping has risen.
Tab. Oh, I'm at
Paris, you literally suck. There we go. That took way too long. Oh my gosh, this thing has spore. How did I not fall asleep? Did he miss? You can't miss spore.
You can.
No, well, doesn't Spore have 100% accuracy?
I don't know.
I thought it did.
I remember in Gen 3 it's not.
Yeah, they made it better, though. I don't know. Maybe I'm thinking of Gen 6, because this is still Gen 5, technically.
Okay, Krabby.
You know what? Screw your Pokemon logic. If it miss, it miss. Don't whine.
No.
Yeah, you should be glad.
Glad that it missed? No. Yeah, I should be glad because it didn't affect
me. Did you want to fall asleep or something?
Oh, dear lord, this slowpoke is setting up. Ow!
Oh no, I'm stuck in a cave that I can't get out. Gold.
If your Pokemon's about to die, desperately try to run.
Yeah, if your Pokemon's about to die, someone is going to have to, like, throw you some potions.
Goes to fight Pokemon. Pokemon gets critical hit. Game crashes.
Thanks, Obama. No.
Wait, for what's it called? Rare candy. It's supposed to be a gold and sugar in the middle, right?
I thought it was a golden apple and sugar.
It's a golden apple.
Oh. So, golden apple and sugar?
Yeah.
Mm-hmm. Oh.
I think it's the wheat golden apple, though.
Yeah. Oh, look at that. Just a couple seconds, a couple minutes ago, I was complaining that I got an apple. Now I got just 8 gold, perfectly 8 gold.
Take the sugar and hide it. No.
Look it up, but I think it's the wheat golden. Ingots are the wheat golden apple. Never mind. It used to be ingot.
You dingus! No way! No way! Gimme! The Eevee is mine.
Oh,
are you serious?
Are you serious?
I hope you
got an Eevee.
It belongs to the swamp now. Oh gosh, I don't want to kill it.
I hope you do.
I am looking for 2 pieces of iron.
Don't do it. Okay, there we go. Mark's a simple man. No!
Yes.
Which one of you
crashed? Did you crash?
Which one of you scoundrels did it?
Did you crash again? I forgot.
Who's getting banned?
It's still here.
It's glitched! Unless Mark's fighting it.
No, I'm not. Are you looking for iron, like I said?
Alright, Eli, you're getting banned.
I didn't do it.
It wasn't Eli.
Mark?
It wasn't me.
You dirty
I'm just joking, I'm just joking, I'm just joking.
Okay, Mark, I'ma hurt you.
It wasn't me!
I promise you, it was not me.
I will
check
bring it
over. I'll check... Check the chat.
You can't
check
see it in
console.
Chat.
Yeah, like I can.
Who did it? Who's getting spanked?
I didn't do it.
Typed up Canadian kicked Bud 1-1.
Wait, what?
Mark, you dirty liar.
I swear. I got screenshots.
You're such a liar.
Don't ban me.
You're such a liar.
Dude, there goes my Eevee! You
just
man!
Just spawn one.
No! Then it would be a made in China Eevee. Just like Eli's stupid Dratini and half of his Eevees now that I think about it.
Only one of them, you dingus.
Oh yeah, and then you evolve the other ones.
Oh yeah.
Super hot fire.
You'll just have to see the video proof.
Of you doing it?
No. I got video proof. Of the consequences.
What?
Mark, what
consequences?
What are you on?
This is Lord of the Flies. What are you talking about consequences?
All I know is this Swadloon's getting mighty high level. Y'all better start your prayers, no?
Weed question.
Bud, are you finding something right now?
Yeah, I am. Don't do it.
No, I'm just checking out, though. I'm just curious. What are you fighting?
I was fighting Poliwigs.
Can you kick yourself?
Yeah, that's possible. You can, but yeah.
Well, you have to swing your leg
back
pretty far.
Bud.
What?
Bud.
What?
Bud.
What?
I got coal. And chicken.
I haven't been naughty this year, Santa.
Wait,
Oh, crap, there goes the apricorn.
By the way, here. Here's your gift. And goodbye.
I trusted you.
Run!
Run! Oh wait, it's on peaceful, you dingus.
Oh, okay. No. Just back over here, you. Who said an iron pickaxe won't hurt? I will.
What the heck? Look in the trees!
Oh no! Give me!
It's having a seizure.
Eli! Don't you do this! Give me!
What is this?
It's a Venusaur. It's having a seizure. Have fun trying to fight it.
Oh, but remember, we can't have it.
Yeah, I know. He's going to try to fight it. I want to watch this.
Wait, what?
Oh, have fun, Magikarp.
Oh, crap.
Time out. Let us all see how this goes down. Whose Magikarp is falling behind them? Eli, is that yours?
Yep.
Okay. This. Pedal dance perfective. I'm out.
Oh my god.
I know, right?
I crashed.
How does it feel?
It's dying.
I know, but it's not taking damage. I'm not even gonna try. It's not worth it. That thing's bad. My name's Hyper. I haven't had any crashes. Herky-derky-derk.
You know what? I got 39 minutes of it. I mean, 40 minutes.
No, there's another one!
What?
Wait, and I wasted one of my Pokeballs when one of you kicked me.
Dang it, I threw my sword.
You guys are scoundrels. You are literally... You know what? Well, I'm gonna catch the Mudkip and I'm gonna burn it, Hyper. I'm gonna kill it.
I swear to God.
I'll catch it and I'll turn on screen sharing on Skype and I will release it.
I will be right back.
No! Mark is leaving me.
Venusaur, it died. It killed himself.
How's the XP now?
/ TP, bud.
You stay away, you dirty. I should get.
Hello there.
I'm in a. Too bad I'm invincible. Run!
Alright.
Yeah, alright.
See you later.
Okay, see ya.
That was a housewarming gift. Aww. Aww.
Warming as in, like, burning my flesh off?
No, warming by a Christmas gift.
Oh! Come back, buddy, old pal.
Have you ever heard of hot tubs with lava? It's the newest trend.
No, definitely no. Mm-mm.
Eli, you shut up for a second. Mm-mm. Goddamn.
I wonder if Mark is still recording if he cut it. Hey, go guys, Mark. On Mark's side, youtube.com/buttsofgames. Check him out. No, I'm joking.
Oh, well, okay.
Come on.
Dislike channel for advertising.
Come on, shameless self-promotion. Come on, boys. No. Come on,
okay,
Eli.
That's it. What's it called?
Someone toggle the downfall!
Unsubscribing BudStuffGaming from
you wouldn't. I need that. I need it. No, I'm joking. Thanks, Eli.
You're welcome.
I see an Eevee! Yes!
Don't you get the heck away from me!
No! That's cheating!
No, I'm joking. You look scared.
Oh my god, where's my Eevee?
My Eevee was taken from me. It's up here on these trees.
Jeez, quit hyperventilating.
Quit
okay.
Hyperventilating.
Oh.
Bah! Oh my gosh. Whoever kicked me, I hate you so much. Oh crap. Since I'm flying, things in the sky are hurting me. Call the doctor!
Get into this ball!
Oh, Sean Teddy. Okay.
No!
Did you kill it?
No.
Did it escape?
He escaped, yes.
Last Pokeball?
No, two more.
Okay. Well, when you fail horribly...
No, not again.
When you fail horribly, let me take a swing at him so I can waste all my Pokeballs. Trying to catch Eevee is like freaking gambling.
No, I'm getting it.
Don't do it.
My mouse is on bubble right now. My mouse is on bubble right now. I will click it.
No. Go for it.
Okay, he's dead.
Eli can't have. If I can't have it, no one can. Ooh. Well, hello there, Kadabra.
I just realized he keep using the... Stop missing bubble!
I can't use a Kadabra. I'm trying to use stuff I haven't used before. I want to do... I think I'm going to catch a Pokemon and then do a random egg.
Can I do that?
I was thinking about... eggs.
Yeah, I'm only going to do eggs. I'm going to catch a Pokemon and then I'm going to switch it out for an egg.
Can
now,
I
like
get two eggs then? I'm going to switch out my two Pokemon.
Sure. Do you know the command for it?
No.
Do /pokegive.
Yeah, /pokegive.
Egg, like all one word.
Yeah.
Space your name, and then space random.
Wait, so we have to catch another Pokemon in order.
Yeah, catch a Pokemon to switch out. Yeah, And then I've since I trained up the Swadloon, I'm gonna give myself rare candies. I'm gonna give myself 22 because they are they level 5 or level 1?
They're level 1.
Yeah, I'm gonna give myself whatever level it is. Yeah. Then I'll give them that many rare candies.
Okay, so awesome. So I have a level 19 Magikarp.
Yep.
Me too. And a level 26 Poliwhirl.
Okay, I need a PC. I'm sacrificing Swadloon. I'm sorry, but this Sneasel is gonna be the real MVP. I'm really scared about this, actually.
Plus 19, which is 40. That means I need a 43.
Come on.
Okay, and PC.
Time to run.
Magikarp.
I'm kind of scared.
All right.
What do you guys think you're gonna get? What was that? Okay, let's take a guess, guys. Come on, give me a Magikarp. No.
That's a big Tangela.
Give me something that is not horrible. A Kyogre. I swear if it's a Kingler.
okay, I thought that was...
I don't think it's cracking.
It's cracking.
No, I accidentally saw what it was. Dang it.
I got a Mawile Swine, or however you say it.
Oh, really?
Yep.
You can actually evolve that. Oh, I got something that is...
That is horrible.
What'd you get?
Sandshrew and Onix.
Sandshrew? Sandshrew's not bad.
I don't like Sandshrews.
Sandshrews.
I got a Yanmega. And he looks ballin'.
That's it. I'm gonna catch another Magikarp just for... I have no more Pokeballs.
Where are you, Eli?
What the...
Look at this bad boy. Oh my gosh, yours is huge.
I know, right?
Look at him. He was beautiful.
Wait, give me a minute. I'm still leveling him up.
Okay, I'll level up my Yanmega. Come here.
Can you give yourself a couple Apricorns or no? You have to find them completely yourself.
Yeah, we should probably find them.
Okay.
Okay, like, look how big he is. Oh, you can't ride him. That's depressing. Wait, you got a Yama?
A Yanmega.
Oh, Yanmega. I hate you.
It's so pretty. Ooh. What the heck? It has Night Slash. As its egg move. I'm going to be such a piece of crap with this Yanmega. You guys don't even know. Wait, what are the rules for a shiny if we find a shiny?
We get to
keep. You either keep it or you get it for 5.
Oh, I know what we could do.
What?
You find a shiny, right? And then what you can do is you can do / Pokegive
shiny
egg random. I don't think you can give yourself a shiny egg. I tried. But then what you could do is whatever the egg gives you, then you give yourself one of those.
In shiny.
Yeah, in a shiny form.
Oh, yeah.
Are you guys down?
But then you have to make sure it's the right level.
Yeah, but then you could just rare candy it.
Yeah.
Oh, that's right. I forgot you rare candy mice.
Yeah, just rare candy it. Didn't you say it was level 19?
By the way, when you get rare candies, can you rare candy something else?
No. You
okay,
dirty
fine.
Cheater.
I try to cheat.
Yeah, we can tell. Eli, could you get the band hammer? No.
No, I didn't use it yet. I didn't use it yet.
Oh, did I crash again? Nope. Okay.
I thought I crashed. What the heck? Did you guys get that leg spike?
Yep.
No.
I did. Oh, I got another one.
Hyper, so you know how, like, in that episode I'm like, dirty Canadians? Like, when I was talking about God the Shiny Magikarp?
Racist.
No, but you know how I was like, yeah, because a certain dirty Canadian, you know? Someone left a comment, they're like, but I'm a Canadian. And I'm like, I'm sorry.
He said a certain Canadian, though.
Yeah, there was a certain Canadian. His link will be in the description below. No, I'm joking. His link will be in the description below. The Asian Canadian. Doctor Who theme. How was your ears, Eli?
They actually kind of hurt.
I'm sorry.
Baby, you light up my world like nope.
Okay, I'll stop.
Hyper, please. Since Mark's gone, we need you to sing Awful for him. Please?
Wait, where did Mark go?
I don't know. He's, like, gone forever. I don't think he's going to make it. Crap. How long has this episode been going?
It's already been 40 minutes plus a bunch of other minutes.
Oh my gosh, that's like a lot of minutes. No.
It's about an hour or so.
Hmm. Well, should we wait for Mark to get back? Is he still on the call? Yeah, he is. Should we wait for Mark to get back to end it, or should we do it without him, or what? I'm worried.
Let's wait for him.
Alrighty. What do we have? Time. I love this.
All we got is time.
Wait, is this a speed boost, Yen Mega? No. What the heck? I thought it was. I think it is.
Wait, what is it?
He's drunk. Speed boost. He's drunk. He's drunk. He's drunk.
Detect? Yeah, it's a speed boost.
What does that mean?
Yes, every turn it raises its speed.
Well, that's a little.
Nah, that's cheating.
Power.
That ain't valor.
Do I taste salt in the air?
Yes, and quite a bit of it.
So salty.
Hyper, what is
you
your sodium?
You put me at the school ground, and it can melt every last bit of snow.
Hyper, what is your sodium chloride content at the moment?
200 and got me cancer.
Oh my gosh. What flowers would you like at your funeral?
Ouch.
Daffodils.
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 Daffodils. Oh.
Daffodils, like the pineapple company?
Oh my god, get out of here.
What?
I'm done.
What?
5, 6, 7.
I want to catch something else. I want more Pokemon for my team. And I almost want to give myself the Pokeball that I had to waste on the that I wasted on the Eevee.
Oh, by the way, did I mention I was the one who kicked you?
Well, that's real nice, Hyper slash Pant. No.
No, I'm just sorry. I'm sorry.
Would you like to share that with the rest of the class? No.
No.
Oh, wait. You did. No. Okay, now I'm back in the swamp. What am I doing in the swamp?
Oh wait, what am I doing?
I love
how
we've I love how we've completely abandoned the cave. Oh, I've gotten slime balls. What did I? Oh, I killed a Solosis and I got slime balls. What moves does Yen Mega learn, and when do you learn them?
Google it.
I will, in due time. Yo, if someone finds a Razor Claw, I will like, I need it for mine, because that's how you evolve Sneasel. I'm pretty sure, at least.
Well, I made my base. Don't know about you guys.
Get
Landon, that's right. We're a team. We need to.
Nah, it's a small house. You guys get out.
Okay.
That's how it's gonna be.
In the middle of our street. Why am I fighting a level 45
what
Slowbro?
The heck?
Hey, yeah, I caught something else. This means I get
another egg?
I suppose. You know,
should I make it so you can get legendaries from eggs?
No.
Yes. Yes. Yes.
No.
Well, they'll be level 1.
True. Do it.
So you catch a legendary, go for the egg, you get the same legendary? Well, I mean, if that's what it comes down to.
It's gonna happen.
I got a Plusle.
Ooh.
Electric. I'll wreck all your water types.
All 0 of mine? Oh
by the way, 2 of mine are, what's it called, ground and stone, so good luck with that. I mean, rock. So good luck.
The comments are already here, Hyper. There's nothing you can do. No.
Wait, what? Is this live stream?
Hey, guys, no. Oh, no! I don't know how, but it didn't break. Let me go. Oh my gosh. I got out of my Pokemon getting murdered alive.
What?
Out.
Is it a... What?
Where the heck did Mark go?
I don't know.
Grabbing Mountain Dew?
He might be, now that I think about it. No.
Nah, he ain't me. He doesn't get Mountain Dew.
Dude, I think if anyone drinks the most Dew in this group chat, it would be you, and then not so close, but pretty close second. Not too close, but, you know, decently close. You know what I'm saying? You know what I'm saying, Eli?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Oh, yeah, I got a Samurott.
Did you really?
Yeah.
Not bad. I should catch something. Should we make it a rule like that you can't catch like the easy Pokemon? Like,
okay. It's
like starting now, so like
level 30 and above.
Well, I don't know. Should we do level 20 and above? That makes sense.
Yeah.
Because like you can run up and like literally throw a Pokeball at a Magikarp, and if it breaks out, everyone's shocked. You know, so you gotta feel like you're worked for, you know what I'm saying? No.
Master Ball.
Oh, it's okay, Hyper. We all get banned from servers sometimes.
You what, mate? I will come to your house.
I am sorry for the extended leave.
Yeah!
Oh, hey!
Have you been recording this whole time?
Yep.
Oh my gosh. Okay. Because, I think, Hyper, didn't you say this has been going on for like an hour?
Yeah, why?
Yeah.
Oh my gosh, seriously.
What?
Can someone TP me?
Did the server crash?
No. This one thing kept attacking me. I almost killed my Pokemon.
Hi, Mark, you're with me now.
Yeah, I know.
You're safe now.
Landon,
friend.
You're cheating on me?
You teleported him to me.
I just realized.
Oh, no, you
he
didn't.
Just tried to kill you a second ago.
Yeah, Mark? Yeah, I know.
So,
it's an abusive relationship that ain't healthy.
Obviously, if it's abusive.
Mm-hmm.
I like it when he pushes me down the stairs.
So, masochists.
So you want to fight now? I
did not mean that. I'm sorry.
Prepared.
Okay, Pokemon battle right now. Throw it out now.
No, I don't have any Pokeballs.
What'd you find?
Catch a Jigglypuff.
Yeah, but you won't be able to keep it anyway. Lol.
Why? You can't.
Because you were sacrificing everything into eggs.
Oh, damn it!
I want an egg.
Mark, you know how you caught that Pokemon?
Yeah.
What'd you catch? What's in your party?
Bonita.
Okay, what we're doing is we're trading in the
I got a Squirtle.
Did you really?
Yeah.
We're trading them in
and then we give ourselves rare candies to like get them up to the level they were at when we got them, or like in this case what they're at now. Does that make sense?
Yeah. So mine's level 16 Bonita.
Don't you have something else like a Magikarp?
I put that in my PC.
Oh, so yeah, so just
No.
I'll give you an egg / Pokegiv.
Where's a PC?
I'll spawn one.
Oh no. Thank you.
Where
Sandro,
did he go?
Sandro, do this. No, okay, I'm out.
Okay, there you go.
Okay, god dang.
And then go into game mode 1 and give you what level is your Ponyta?
I have a level 19 Magikarp and a level 16 Ponyta.
So give yourself 15 rare candies and get rid of the Ponyta.
Why do I see random PCs everywhere?
Why 15?
I mean 14. So that way you can get whatever egg you have back to the level Ponyta was, since you sacrificed it. Ooh,
guys,
what?
Important thing.
Hey, what about my Magikarp?
I see a spider.
Do the same. Do you see a Spinarak?
I see a spider.
So...
Wait, you see a spider? I thought we were on Peaceful.
Wait, do they hatch at level 2 now, or do they still?
They hatch at level 1.
Yeah,
so give yourself what?
Plus.
Have I mentioned how I hate spiders?
No.
You
this episode's
this
gonna be so
lava bucket?
Long.
I'm
Don't
gonna
do it.
Burn that Pokemon.
Almost.
Where is
he? 30.
Screw that.
You know what? Go back to where you came, spiders. Fa-cha!
Alright, so do I get rid of my Ponyta and Magikarp?
Yep, and I'll give you 2 random eggs. How many did I give you? 1?
Yeah.
So now you have 2, right? Okay, hatch them and tell us what you got.
Will they both start hatching when I run?
Yeah, just start running and they'll both hatch.
So far, no crack. Maybe I have to disconnect again.
Yeah, try that.
Maybe not.
Just keep running around for a while.
Yeah, it's not cracking.
Okay. Should we end this episode soon?
Wait, let me just level up my Sandshrew. Oh my god, Magnitude, have fun, people.
There we go. Now it should be...
19. Fury Swipes, nope.
Now run my job.
There we go, now it's cracking.
Okay, tell us what you get.
A
Malichi! No, I'm joking.
Well...
A dugong.
Hey, anybody want to fight this boss? Yeah,
really?
I do.
Okay. Yeah, so I got a ratata.
Gratata.
Oh my gosh, what's with the lag?
I don't know.
What's my ping? Oh. Actually,
and what else did you get?
Tepig.
Tepig's not bad, Mark. It's firefighting like your boy Torchic. Keep going. Gratata.
Oh, I'm still in creative, so I'm just...
Mark, you have to name it Gratata.
Gratata?
Yeah. Okay, I got the Oddish, and it gave me an ice heal. Are you kidding me?
Hey, it wants to learn Bite, and it knows Focus Energy, Quick Attack, Tail Whip, and Tackle.
Get rid of Focus Energy.
Focus Energy.
Wait, no, get rid of Tail Whip.
I already got rid of Focus.
Never mind, it's not that important.
It wants to know Pursuit.
Keep Pursuit.
Keep it?
Yeah, keep it. You know what? I'll catch a Pokemon. Come on, Hyper. Talk to us, man. What's happening?
It wants to learn
Hyper. I rode my, Onix, and it almost killed me.
Hey, it wants
I'm
to
suffocating.
Know, it wants to know Hyper Fang.
Yeah, get that.
Replace Tail Whip?
Yeah.
Oh my god, I see. I'm not going to say anything. I'm not going to say
there we go.
What do you see, boy?
Say anything. You're gonna steal it. I'm not gonna say anything. I'm not gonna say.
Is it a shiny?
Nope. Even better.
Well,
Ganyum.
Aren't you turning it into an egg?
Don't you dare, Elijah.
Dude, you have to turn it into an egg anyway, so it doesn't matter.
Ah, that's right.
Why did I throw? I just wasted a Pokeball. Unless I catch it first try, in which I would cry. Nope. Night Slash.
I'm out of Pokeballs. I'm kind of depressed.
Yeah, Night Slash, don't break.
Leveling up.
Landon, you know what you should
right
do?
Here.
What?
You should get, like, economy on here so you can make money somehow so we can buy Pokeballs.
Do I look rich? No, don't break, please. Don't break. Okay, it's not breaking anymore, surprisingly. Okay,
so
this is my last Pokeball, otherwise I'm gonna cry. Yeah, we should do the outro after this Pokemon breaks my heart.
Hey,
No!
It wants to know Defense Curl.
Don't do it. All right. Okay, who wants to do the outro?
You.
Should I do it?
Flame charge.
Tepig does?
Yes.
Yeah, give that to him. Get rid of Ember or whatever he is. Okay, guys. Well, I just want to say thank you for watching this episode. I forgot to ask if we could hit a like goal, like a dingus. But let's see. I don't know what we can hit, but just click that like button. Let's see what we can get it up to. Also, be sure to check out these lovely ladies' channels in the description below.
Whoa. Ladies, since when did I lose my virginity?
What the heck? That is not how that happens, Hyper.
Okay. Great. Good job, Pokemon.
I think we need to have a talk.
Yeah, you can do that afterwards.
Hey, by the way, guys, my house is finished. It looks completely
crap. It evolved in the
final angle. It's done. It's something.
It does look like crap.
What, Mark? Okay.
It evolved in the final angle that it gave me. The Pokemon was behind my head, so I didn't get to see it.
Oh, all right. So yeah,
thrust.
Leave a like if you enjoyed this video. Check out everyone in the description below, Marker, Hyper, and Eli, but he doesn't have a channel unless he gives me one. So yeah, anything else you boys want to say?
I love talking.
My
guys, guess what I just found?
Amazing. What?
A Bulbasaur.
Before we stop. I'm renaming.
I'll also leave a nickname for my Pokemon.
Oh,
so yeah.
Just kidding.
Alright, well, I'll see you guys later. Take care,
guys.
Bye!
Bye.
See you all next time.
Bye.